Dashavataras. Some lists mention Krishna as the 8th avatar and the Buddha as the 9th avatar, while others, such as the Yatin drama Tadapika, a 17th century summary of Srivaisnava doctrine, give Balarama as the 8th avatar and Krishna as the 9th. Though no list can be uncontroversially presented as standard, the most accepted list found in Puranas and other texts is Krishna, Buddha. The following table summarizes the position of avatars within the Dashavatara in many but not all traditions. In the Puranas, the Agni, Padma, Garuda, Linga, Narada, Skanda and Varaha Puranas mention the common Dashavatara list. Balarama, the elder brother of Krishna, is regarded generally as an avatar of Shisha, an extension of Ananta, a form of Lord Vishnu. Balarama is included as the 8th avatar of Vishnu in the Sri Vaishnava lists, where Buddha is omitted and Krishna appears as the 9th avatar in this list. 9. Gautama Buddha, the founder of Buddhism, is commonly included as an avatar of Vishnu in Hinduism. Krishna, commonly at 8, sometimes at 0, in Maharashtra and Goa, Vithoba's image replaces Buddha as the 9th avatar of Vishnu in some temple sculptures and Hindu astrological almanacs. Historical development. The Buddha was included as one of the avatars of Vishnu under Bhagavatism by the Gupta period between 330 and 550 CE. The mythologies of the Buddha in the Theravada tradition and of Vishnu in Hinduism share a number of structural and substantial similarities. Krishna Jayadeva, in his Pralayapayodhi Jail from the Jatagovinda, includes Balarama and Buddha, where Krishna is equated with Vishnu and the source of all avatars. Bhaktivinodatha Kura proposed the following ordering of the Dashavataras: Matsya, fish Kurma, amphibious tortoise Varaha, born Arasima, man lion, the last animal and semi-human avatar Vamana, growing dwarf and first step towards the human form Parashurama, a hero, but imperfect human form Rama, another hero, physically perfect, befriends a speaking Vanara deity Hanuman. Krishna, son of Devaki. Buddha, the Buddhism founder Kalki, yet to happen and the savior, and is like Christian Advent, which Madame Blavatsky believed Christians undoubtedly copied from the Hindus. Blavatsky believed that the Avatara-related Hindu texts were an allegorical presentation of Darwinian evolution, D5375 FD73 FB2.